1,250 weeks without a break. Across 69 districts in 11 states. Covering the remotest of villages and the poorest of the poor. Examining over 3 million people. One institution with 11 super specialty hospitals.
Shankara Eye Care Institution has been performing eye surgeries for the poor absolutely free. Now, Shankara has performed over 1 million free eye surgeries. Shankara Eye Foundation.
I was fortunate at the time that I should join this movement because of the importance of vision.
The impressive part of Shankara model is the rural outreach model.
When a poor man comes to the hospital, he must be well taken care of.
All it takes is a good doctor, a good system of care, and a willingness to perform.
What is unique about the rural outreach model is that it is totally free.
We call ourselves a not-for-profit organization. That doesn't necessarily mean that the quality of care that we offer is any less than any one of the corporate hospitals.
In this hospital, service given with devotion.
Because of this unique model, 55% of the recipients are women.
I consider this a golden opportunity given to me in my life to make a difference in others' lives.
With a 10-minute surgery, the entire life changes, and that is the motivation pushing all of us to accomplish much more than what we thought was possible.
The goal was
every Indian, irrespective of caste, creed, economic status, will have an opportunity to get quality eye care free of charge.
People started loving to, you know, contribute for establishing more hospital.
I came here first to make a survey for myself.
When we showed them the proof of what is the impact of the money that is being donated.
First reaction is that simply blown away by the activity going on here.
These systems that have been incorporated have ensured that the standards that we provide in healthcare in this hospital is among the best.
Even if my mother had to be operated, I would get it done at Shankara.
Their dedication to service.
The money that you give is immediately put to work.
We have now become the largest free eye care provider in the world.
It is a teamwork, and we are very fortunate to have a team of people, like-minded people and good friends who are in this cause with us.
We have set a big vision for ourselves, eradicating curable blindness in India.
Even when it grows, the compassion will remain the same.
A revolution in putting up of the institution and number one voluntary movement in the whole world.
The staff that we have are about the best that you can find anywhere in the world. The skill levels, considering that the high volumes that they do, are probably even better than what one may see in very many corporate hospitals.
So moved by the way everyone in the institution cared for.
Working in the free section gives me an internal satisfaction that I am being helpful for these poor patients who are coming from all the distant villages.
We believe it is our duty to take care of these people who trust us completely.
I may not be a doctor, I may not be a surgeon. Using my expertise, I'll be able to contribute.
I treat them like they are my parents.
Shankara also arranges for follow-up visits to make sure that the medical outcomes and person is able to see and is not in any problem. This leads to one of the high quality outcome, and this is for the poorest of the poor, and this is something we can all be very proud of.
When all the hospitals are in place, we are looking at 1 million beneficiaries every year, out of which 500,000 would be the surgery. But still, right at the base, we have our focus on every single surgery, because that single microsurgical technique is vision and his future. And we are all the time focusing ourselves on each and every single case wherein for the person who is getting operated, it is a question of coming from darkness to light.